Hey guys, Ward Carpiers, and welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 4. And before I get any comments, no, stop, don't. I see you typing. Yeah, I'm fucking watching. Yeah. You stopped now, didn't you? Huh? Yeah, that's what I thought. Look, there's a perfectly good reason I haven't played a video of Grand Theft Auto 4 in 2 weeks. I've been so busy over the weekend, yeah. But, I don't know if next week, next week might not be a full week either. This week should. If a video is missing, then there is a very good reason for it. But, yeah, trust me. I'm doing my best to get a video out every single day. I want to be one of those guys. Please put out his content in the most consistent content for you guys.
I'm sorry about the look. Me and Francis were never exactly close, but he was my brother, and it hurts. He believed in something once. That's a hell of a lot.
How are you? In here.
Fine. Time of my life. Goddamn time of my life.
What you up for?
A lot of things. Racketeering, armed robbery. Bunch of shit I never did, because I was always a well-behaved family man who occasionally liked to drink, but nothing more.
Of course. Like us all.
Like us all.
But the thing is, I think I should make some changes in my life. Stop with the drink.
Put it down. Stop hanging out with the wrong sort.
Can you help me do that?
It is a final chance at redemption.
Look, whatever you want, I will do my best to help.
I need guidance with the post. The area is where I have straight burdens.
See. Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake tan, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink felter on autoerotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed-up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
Oh, you annoying dick.
Some reason, and I don't know why, I can't call Roman for a cab yet. It's just really weird. It's just not happening. And I also can't seem to find a comedy club that's in this part of the Liberty City.
Jesus, holy shit!
So, you guys know, is there a problem? Is it because I'm using it? Doesn't really matter. I mean, I've already completed this game once, so... I'm not here to be fair, I'm here to complete it again. Using nice cars here. Especially like the red one above the one I just spoke again. It's right here. Always gotta be in reach. Ow. Pen. Just so I do not forget, because I probably will.
I'm calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbitt's Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who'd drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist the bargain.
You can say it was for... I'm going to go with the fact that the bargain. cut that for the two.
You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accent.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day. So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Nah, not really. He's great and all. It's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Grace Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
I'm gonna make you crash this thing!
I don't think so.
Sorry, shitballs!
Fuck you, bitch!
I am not just letting you take me!
Yes, you are! Calm the fuck down! Their little birdies will be eating your brains off the dashboard tomorrow morning!
The moment I saw you, I knew you were an overcompensator, making up for your one-inch punch with fast cars and guns. I'm gone, shithead!
No, you're not!
I'm out of here, dickwad!
No, you're fucking not!
You're fucking with the wrong girl, asshole! I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up! Peace at last.
One rock song. Yo, you want to go down to the strip club, Mr. Mencia?
No can do, Jacob. I've got a girl with me, and, I don't think it would be appropriate. But let's speak soon, though, huh?
I like Migos not mentioning the fact she's out cold and I've kidnapped her.
Where's my fucking baseball bat?
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pa's got some serious cash. And he pissed off Gerald. That's reason enough for me.
Well, they better pay quick. I hate to think of the fight she'll put up if you try to cut her fingers off.
So that's done.
Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Nico. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
Hey, it's me. Did you see the video I sent you?
My car. I'd like some work, brother.
There's a file for you, brother. A quick, smooth job like the last one is what we need. The target is in a car. They're moving around, Alderney. Take them out.
The assassins groups again. some.
Why can't people thrive in this country?
Furthest way.
All right, man. You got any work for me?
I have a client with a problem. You'll get your normal rate to assist them with it. It's three men. They've been lured to an old building in Alderney City. Finish them there.
Suspect has evaded arrest. You're glad? Please move safely.
You got to get my sights. Get
me a
move.
Fire.
Sorry, buddy.
Take cover!
Call the medic.
Guess he's gonna get shot in the face!
Shoot your balls!
Stand back! Stand still, Billy.
Somebody has got to put a stop to this!
Stand
by! Fire!
Suspect is targeted! I'm taking him out!
Corp is all
him down!
Stay down!
Take cover, now!
You're dead, bucko!
Drop the gun immediately, or I will shoot you!
Fuck!
I hope that doesn't count as fail, because I killed all of those fools. I'm going too soon since the thing didn't come up. It's good.
So yeah.
Always fire off top shot. Then the top's like, nah, that didn't happen.
Hey, you better back off!
My phone. What the hell? Bring it up, Nico.
Hey!
How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. He don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
I'll be there in an hour.
Good. See you in a while.
Where you want to go, Heffy? Somebody knows this city better than me.
Thanks. How's my favorite girl?
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. He don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Ma's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
Oh, okay, there it is. First things first. Okay, she's putting on a helmet.
Interesting.
See. Thank you.
Why don't you get some new clothes?
Crash was not my fault. You know what? I don't care. That's gonna be it for now. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. I'll see you.